We are here at Ladysmith during the Miracles of Normal Crusade. It has been an explosive opening night and we have seen so many miracles. My dear sister here has been healed of arthritis in her hand. So tell me, how long were you suffering with arthritis?
2 months.
And tell me, when did you find out?
At the first week of the first month, I went to the doctors. They told me it's arthritis. They tried to give me some treatments, but it never changes.
The pain, was there a lot of pain?
It was a lot of pain inside the bone, the whole hand, from the shoulder to the fingers.
So tell me, what happened tonight?
Tonight I get healed. I'm very happy. My hand is working. It was like poking inside the fingers, but now I can't feel that pain, and it was swollen, but now it's right.
Wow, so there's no more pain anymore?
No more pain anymore. I thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, for my healing and deliverance.
I want to encourage you right now to purchase our healing manual by Dr. Siva Mudli. You're going to learn how healing operates, the 6 requirements for healing, and even more importantly, how to keep your healing. So I want to encourage you right now, put your faith in Jesus Christ and remember that miracles are normal.